What's up, boys? Ross here. Pretty much this video is just going to be a recap of the Trio Cash Cup this weekend. Spidey ended up picking me up on Friday night, I think it was. The night before the event. So, obviously we didn't practice at all. But in semis, we did really well. We got 103 points. We got 25th place, obviously, in the semifinals. And then in finals yesterday, there was a... I don't know, a lot of shit going on that wasn't really helping us at all. Like how we wouldn't get mats per kill. Like we would kill somebody and get 10 metal and 5 wood. Like, bro, that's not good at all. And obviously the slowed harvesting rate, that didn't help at all either. But yeah, I mean, we ended up still placing in the money, as you'll see in this game specifically. We really brought it back here. We went from 19 points to 52 in one game. This really brought our motivation back. Hopefully we'll be a trio again this weekend. I don't know. It went pretty well this weekend. I really think if we could practice all week, we'll just do really well this weekend. So I don't know. I'll definitely post another video about the next trio event if we do good. But yeah, enjoy the video. Peace.
Right, we're good. Just focus. Focus is coming out. Just focus.
Right here. Right side. Right here.
I have my key. Get to me. Get to me. Get to me. Get to me. Oh.
I saved it. I picked up the brick. Well, I need some. I have max brick. I have 251. 251.
251?
Yeah.
Okay, then spin me 100 brick. 100 brick. Or just take me 100 brick.
Okay, we're chilling.
What? Well, this kid right here doesn't have a cone over him.
You can all beam. I have an SMG. It's all
circle's
beam.
Going behind us. Circle's going behind us. Circle's going behind us.
When he tries to get a pick on someone, it's beam.
Alright. Yeah, he's right there. He's right there.
He's looking up. He's back in there.
No, we're good.
I can't see. We have zone. He's beaming everyone out of the air. One dipped.
Three on white twice.
Three on white twice. He's fat, he's white in the air. Got him.
Okay, stay up. Hold that high. Okay, I'm going over.
Okay, I'm with you.
Crack a kid shield. You guys on me?
Yes.
Okay.
Shoot him out. Yeah, I don't have a...
Knock one? Keep going. Yep. I'm gonna focus with the infantry.
Yo, I only have 200 mats left, 200 mats.
Crack shield.
Guys, crack right here. Got him.
Why, Miles?
Extend. I have no mats. Come back up.
Hey, yeah, you guys gotta extend.
Yeah, I don't have no mats. I have 60 left.
Throw an ace. Launch an ace.
Got one. Yo, connect to roll builds. There's high. I'm launching high.
I got it. Focus back now. Stay high. Do not go down. Stay high. Still a fuck ton of people left. Exactly. Stay high. I have no mats. No mats at all. Do you guys have any mats?
No.
Okay, then play it smart. Play slow. On the tree. Get a 44 blue.
I have one build.
Storm in the storm. 25 white, 25 white over here, 25 white.
Oh, I got knocked down, I got knocked down.
Yeah, go. I'm going this way.
I got one.
Got a kill.
He's one shot. Got him. Let's go!
Fucking go, baby!
17!
So as you can see in that last clip, or like the last few seconds of the last clip, showed we were at 41 points. Literally none of the elims had registered yet, because like that's how many people we were killing. We literally all had, we had like 3 kills end game right there, and brought it up to 21 kills and won the game. So after this game, we ended up at 52 points. Like when we got back to the lobby, when all the points like actually registered, this really brought our confidence up, our motivation. We ended up ending on 77 points because of some other unfortunate things that happened in other clips. But yeah, I mean, $900 split is not bad. 46th place, especially for us not practicing at all, because he picked me up the night before. Like, it's still really good, I guess. I don't know. Could have done way, way, way better if some of the things didn't happen. But yeah, that's pretty much it, boys. Drop that sub if you enjoyed the video, and yeah, peace.